San Antonio, Texas is the best of the old and the new West blending together in spectacular fashion. It is here the hottest superstar in the WWF calls home. Shawn Michaels has returned to where it all began and has turned over his preparations for the most important match of his life to the legendary Jose Lothario. And just like 11 years ago, Shawn will do it Jose's way.
I tell everybody the story about after the training, I had all my bags packed in my little car, and I was getting ready to drive out of my parents' driveway. I started thinking to myself, like, well, what am I supposed to do? I've done all these squats, I've done all this tumbling, I've done all this training, but I still don't know the first thing about having a wrestling match. So I remember going inside my parents' house, calling you on the phone, Jose, what do I do? I mean, I'm about to leave. And all you said to me was, shut your mouth, open your eyes, and open your ears.
And listen.
Yeah, and listen, yep, and just listen. And that's what I did. Although, for what it's worth, the day that I opened my mouth, I don't think I've ever shut it up since. There are a lot of people that are sorry about that. You told me that the day that I stopped learning was the day that it's time to get out. Yep, it's time to quit. And that's the truth. Every day, 365 days a year for the last 11 years, I learned something new about this sport.
Are Jose and Shawn working on a new, more diverse strategy? Or will sweet chin music be enough for Shawn to realize his boyhood dream?